Hi, good evening all. This is Uday from ECSMF.com. We have been continuously tracking the market every day under our market closing update. So today we will be discussing predominantly about the performance of the markets. So let's dive into the markets today. So if you can see, as I told you, the range was between 16,500 to 16,600. So even though it has touched an intraday high of 16,592, it has fallen from there. So it initially started with a very good start at 16,600 and it kept on falling and gone into the range which is like 16,500 to 16,400 actually. So, and then again it kept on falling in that range only, and for the whole day it was below 16,500. So if you can see, there was a intraday high which touched initially and suddenly fell from there to intraday low of 16,395, and from there on it was sideways and it kept on being in that range only. So if I have to say, the range of 16,400-500 will, between 400 to 16,500 will remain for the whole week till 26th of August is what I am saying, that we will predict in the derivative segment. So before that, I would like to just brush up on top 5 gainers and losers. So if you can see, TCS, HCL, Nestle, Bajaj Finserv, and then ONGC were top performers, whereas underperformers are Grasim, Adani Port, M&M, Bajaj HR, HR Motors and Bajaj Autos. So that means what? TCS and HCL have been representing the IT stocks. So predominantly IT stocks were doing well today, and Nestle consumer durables are like been doing okay like in the last 1 week. If you can see consistently, one or the other stocks have been shown up in the gainer segment. Then we have Bajaj Finserv. Finserv is really showing strong strength actually. It's you know, I have seen this stock, one of the client was very bullish about this stock actually. 14,400 was the levels at which I am seeing this. In last 1 week, it has gone up by almost 10% plus. So one of the stocks to look into. And then ONGC is also positive today, which is like oil manufacturing stock actually. So if I have to say, oil manufacturing and IPs and NBFC segment has performed today, whereas Grasim's, Adani Port and M&M and IHM Motors and Bajaj. So if you can see, consumer autos, to an extent industrial autos have been underperforming today, whereas others are like normal casualties. So let's see what is the market going to be for the whole week. So if you have to say on the Nifty, this is August expiry. If you can see, there is a very big if you can see 1100 call, I mean 16,500 call as well as put is predominantly been having more this thing. So that means I feel the range is same, if I'm not wrong. 16,400 to 16,500. I feel that would be a range which will prevail, and it will continue. If I have to say, yes, maybe if you can, but again, if you can see, there is a very big build up happening in 16,500. So, and maybe we may see the revision of that range to 16,500 to 16,600. I think this range will prevail, I believe. Which earlier I was saying 16,400 to 16,500. Even if you are in that range, you will still be able to make money there. But the new normal I would recommend, I would feel, is 16,500 to 16,600. And even if I have to short it out, the Yeah, so I think this would be the proper range, 16,500 or 16,600. This is for the markets. So, and for the stock of the day, which I would like to usually recommend is can see here. Lemon Tree is one amongst those stocks which was been underperformer for almost 2-3 years. So, and as you can see, in the last 5 years, it has been at the lower most bottoms, and which is at 37, 38 levels now, which was having an all-time high of 90, and it has presence in almost all cities. And with a present book value of price to book value of 1.97, which is reasonable and very, you know, easy to get in. So this one amongst those stocks, I think, which we can easily plan for 5-year target, and things are really going to be one amongst the best stocks which you can ever have, actually. So Lemon Tree Hotels is one amongst those stocks which may outperform for the coming days. And I think this is a 5-year stock, and this is like, you know, trade on your own risk or buy on your own risk like segment, and we are only doing it for our educational purpose. So to identify some of these things, it doesn't mean that you have to buy this stock. It's just that we are observing certain stocks which we can plan, right? So that is how it is. So, and then if it comes to the mutual fund this is ecsmf.com, our website, where if you go and click mutual funds, screen performances. The top ones you can always look into. So let's see here, one which I have been discussing of Edelweiss Small Cap. You can see here, this is predominantly having heavy weightage into industrial products, and banking is one amongst those which is the second fiddle. But if you can see, it's mixed bag, wherein the average price to book value is around 3.96 and PE is at 26.54, which is a healthy number for both sides, and it is one amongst those stocks which has been one of those funds which has been giving consistent returns. So if you can see on the shorter run, 75% has given, and when it comes to 2 years, it is on 47.79. so this is one amongst those stocks which you can plan for, and even the expense ratio is also not that the same. It is a 2.29. so if I have to say the best stock for the the stock which we are thinking that may do well is Lemon Tree, and the one which we are saying for the mutual fund is Edelweiss Small Cap Fund. Both have its own unique features. This is our recommendation, but again, this is just an educational video in total. You can have a look at it, how it is going, and you can always give the feedback about the stocks and the funds which we are recommending.
Thank you.
Now that you have seen how markets been performing the whole day, if you are interested to open a demat account, you can always go through the description for the Angel Broking, where we have channel partner for them. You can open demat account with them. The self open link is always there. You can just have to click it, and you just have to fill a small document, and the demat account will be opened instantaneously. So please do download. And then when it comes to mutual fund, we have our own app, which is ECSMF. So within we are the distributor for the mutual funds of all which is there available. You can download the app and you can invest in any of the mutual fund using our ECSMF app. Please do like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to download our app.